out of the blue corner. 25-year-old brown belt standing 6 foot 4 inches tall, weighing at 237 pounds. Fighting out of Pika, Pau, Jiu-Jitsu, Hoffman Estates, Illinois, Matthew Schlimm. And his opponent, out of the red corner, 35-year-old brown belt, standing 6 foot 3 inches tall, weighing at 278 pounds. Fighting out of 10th Planet, Crystal City, Fort Johnson, Louisiana, Riley Peaches McCormick.
Let's go, baby.
Ready, begin!
Hey! Push it up.
Go out of control. We got that control inside. Here we go.
Halfway through, Matius.
Go, Riley, you're done right now.
Keep
got the leg.
Yep, start posting it up, Matt. Let's shake that knee down. Matt, start posting your leg and pushing that knee down. Let's go, Matt.
3 minutes, 3 minutes.
Don't give it too much respect.
Don't let him pass Riley, breathe. We gotta do something.
Hey, put your free foot under the lockdown and pummel your top foot out. There you go. Now tuck that foot. Nice. Butt to the ceiling, Matt. Butt to the ceiling. Pummel it. Nice. Do it again. If you feel like that lockdown's not tight, just keep trying on it.
Keep it simple. Take more than you can.
All right, give it up for the two heavyweights on the mats, ladies and gentlemen. We gotta go to the judges. You're after 8 minutes of grappling. Judges, call it Far Blue. Your winner, Mateusz Lim.